family.
I'm Aviana.
And I'm Khalil Kennedy.
How you doing today?
Pretty well, and you?
I'm doing good.
That's nice.
We hope you're having a great start to your day here at The Hive on Thursday, September 14th. Get creative this National Coloring Day. Dive into your world of colors and creativity. Pick your favorite coloring book today.
Teachers and students, please join us in saying our pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Yo prometo le dar a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la república que representa una nación de bajo Dios y visible con libertad y justicia para todos.
أعرض الولاء إلى العلم من الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية والجمهورية التي تقف دولة واحدة تحت الله غير قابلة للتجزيع مع الحرية والعدالة للجميع.
我宣誓效忠美利坚合众国国旗和它所代表的共和国，一个在上帝之下的国家，不可分割为受于人民公正义。
Staff and students, remember our vision at The Hive is to help our students grow academically and socially in a global community through accountability, compassion, motivation, and synergy.
Today's lunch choices are beef hot dog on a bun or BB&Q pork sandwich. Sides today are sweet potato fries and baked beans with mandarin oranges. Yes.
Well, you know what I'm not eating tomorrow. Today's weather forecast includes partly cloudy. A stray shower or thunderstorm is possible. High around 85 degrees. Winds are light and variable.
Attention, attention. The ACS forensic team is looking for new members. Are you interested in performing arts? For more information, go see Coach Fulton in room 21 or Coach Holston in room 1. The team will meet this week, Tuesday and Thursday, after school from 2:45 to 4 o'clock p.m. See you at practice.
ACMS students, be advised that we are a PBIS school. Keep earning those points by doing the right things. You can access your PBIS points information from your laptop through the Cover app in home base. Always remember to treat others as you want to be treated. If you see something, say something. We all have the right to a clean school, a safe school, and a right to the best education. And Chestnut Middle School can provide.
Go Hornets!
When you hiss and preach about your new messiah, 'cause your theories catch fire. I can't find your silver lining. I don't mean to judge, but when you read your speech, it's tiring. Enough is enough. I'm covering my ears like a kid. Rather be a coward when I work.